How do you get people to participate more in Zoom, especially if they're a little bit shy or they don't want to show themselves on camera? Maybe they feel a bit silly, they don't want to type. Or on the other hand, maybe they're like me and they just chatter, 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 and they just want to dominate. So how do you manage that? How do you make it easy for them? I'm going to show you how right now in Zoom. What you do is, under the participants, you can see that when you're a participant, yeah, they've really only got the option just to type, okay? Which is not really exactly what you want. What we would like to do is to give them some emojis, some ways of just saying, you know, thumbs up or I love this, something like that. So I'm going to show you how to do that. First, I've got to drop out of my Zoom call. I'm going to end the meeting. And now I'm going into Zoom.us preferences, okay? And what I'm going to do is we want to create what's called non-verbal reactions. Basically emojis, that's what we're talking about. Okay, so I'm going to go into view more settings here. So we have to scroll right down to non-verbal. It's about halfway down. Whoa, I'm scrolling fast because we've got to get there. Non-verbal feedback, that's the one. So see, it's about halfway down. And then all you do is click that on. Nice and easy. Your settings have been updated. That's nice. I don't have to hit save. Start a new meeting. Here I am in the Zoom meeting again. Let me exit full screen. And that way you get to see. So you can see that there are already reactions that all the participants can make. And you can do a reaction here, and then it just stays on the screen for a few seconds and then will automatically disappear. But that's not what we're talking about here. What we mean is, under the participants, you get to ask them this. You could always do a poll, like a little survey, but what we're really trying to do is get people to participate without participating too much. Okay, so you might ask a question. Hey, we get to cover this topic here. If you think that that's something that you'd like us to cover in the future, in the next meeting, then click yes. Otherwise, just make it a no. And there's also the option to put their hand up, or there's some other options here they can do. Hey, if you like this, then give us a like. And so that's what happens. Is that next to their name comes up with the emoji that they've clicked, okay? All right, so nice and easy. And if you like this video, you're not in Zoom, but you can give my video a like on YouTube. And hey, if you think that this channel is gonna help you be great on Zoom, you are right. But only if you subscribe. So hit that subscribe button.